Welcome to Kickstart, where you get to see new products here at Automation Direct. Today, I'm going to show you a new solution to a proven set of hardware. I'm talking about a Do-more CPU that was developed for our Terminator series of hardware. The Terminator hardware was introduced several years back and was launched as Field I.O., or as some of us refer to as Dumb I.O., meaning it was only a slave device and didn't have a CPU or processor. The Terminator I.O. has many slave controllers available, like Ethernet, Direct Logic Remote I.O., DeviceNet, Profibus, and Modbus. This meant that the Terminator hardware had to be controlled by some other device or system. The Terminator hardware has been proven to be robust, compact, and simple to wire with its onboard terminals, and it's popular with its removable I.O. modules. Terminator offers many available I.O. options with AC, DC, and analog I.O., as well as many specialty modules. One of our biggest requests was to offer a CPU, and our friends at Host Engineering that developed many of our hardware and software systems developed our ever-popular Do-more CPU for our 205 series of PLCs, took on that task, and developed this Terminator I.O. Do-more CPU. It programs and functions like our popular 205 Do-more. The T1H series PLC system provides a powerful, flexible instruction set inside a user-friendly programming environment. Now, there are two new Do-more CPUs for Terminator, one with Ethernet and one without Ethernet. Both CPUs offer USB and serial communications ports, and both come with a battery installed for battery backup. Now, both CPUs offer multiple communications protocols, enabling the CPU to talk to other devices like operator interfaces, drives, other PLCs, and more. And just like the 205 version, we offer free Do-more software downloadable from our website. When we launched the Do-more CPUs for our 205 series hardware, we teamed up with Doug Bell at Interconnecting Automation and offered free access to his online training. Well, we're doing this again. If you purchase a Terminator Do-more CPU, you'll get free access to the Do-more video training. If you aren't familiar with our Terminator hardware or our Do-more processors, I encourage you to check them out. You can find the agency approvals and the specs for these new Terminator CPUs on our website at AutomationDirect.com. Now check back with us often on Automation Direct's websites or on YouTube.com/AutomationDirect for more Kickstart videos. And if you're watching with us today on YouTube, please let us know what you think about this new Terminator Do-more CPUs or how you plan to use them in your next application by dropping us a comment down below. Thanks for watching, and we hope to see you again soon.